everyone. It's Ashley bringing you a total body workout. This is an interval workout where we'll be doing 45 seconds of work, followed by 15 seconds rest in between each exercise. So once you get yourself set up and ready to go, we'll get started. The first exercise I'm going to do is a lunge with a medicine ball. So I'm going to start by choosing the side that I'm going to do lunge. Now I'm going to lunge, have my ball down by my hips. I'm going to lunge forward with the raising the ball with my head, and I come back to start, and I'm going to repeat. I'm going to start off by holding the band between my legs, take a few steps forward. We're going to begin by going to a deadlift, and then lift up, thrust your hips forward, and squeeze your butt, and repeat. Next thing I'm going to do is a squat with side kicks. I'm going to use ankle weights, but you don't have to. Okay. Start off by going to a squat. And then kick to the side, back to the squat, kick to the side, and repeat. Thank you.
forgot. What am I doing next?
Oh, yes. I'm going to use the dumbbells for the next thing, and I'm going to be...
Let me catch my breath.
Okay, so you're going to start off by holding your dumbbell, one in front of you, one to the side. Going to lift them up at the same time, making an L shape. And when you're lowering them, you're going to switch the dumbbells to the other side. Lift them again, make an L shape, and you're just going to keep doing that motion.
I feel like I should do this. This is where it's important that I should write these things down. Because obviously I can't remember. Okay. Cool. So, next thing I'm going to do is I'm going to get on the mat and I'm going to, you can either go on your hands or go on your forearms. You're going to pick a leg and you're going to pull. Same thing, other side.
Side crunch, so I'm going to roll over to my side. My my lower leg is kind of sticking straight out. My top leg is going to stick out to the side. Putting my fingers or my hands behind my ear, wherever it's comfortable. You're going to go into a crunching motion, but you're going to do it sideways. Of my workout routine. Thank you for joining me, everyone. Make sure that you spread the word about these workouts. And if you haven't done so already, subscribe to my page on YouTube at To Make Me Fit, as well as like me and follow me on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram.